So my improvement today is gonna be that little blank spot to the left of top of that deposits required sign. I'll be putting the non-smoking sign up there, and I'm gonna make sure it stays up this time. And there we go, put it up there. I might've went a little overkill on the tape, but at least now it should not be falling down, and the guests should be able to see it when they come to rent a room.